My name is Pat Corbett Lepat. I'm the mayor of Port Hardy. I've been the mayor since November. I love the outdoors. I love the people. I love the community. We're a resource-based community and have been since the time I moved here. The farm fish industry is a big economic driver in this community. If we lose workers, we lose hockey coaches, we lose soccer coaches, we lose baseball coaches, we lose sponsorships for keeping our rec programs going.